You're working with Greg again. What are your thoughts based on your history together?
So, dude, what, this is a National Enquirer question or what? I like Greg. Made him friends. Next question.
What's it like working with Adam, your son-in-law?
He's on the offensive side. I don't work with him much. I see him maybe once a week.
Joe, how important is attitude? We had asked Greg about attitude. He talked about culture with Bristine. You've been around for a long time. How much can attitude take a defense?
Listen, it's the number one priority. If you're trying to win a world championship, which we're trying to do right here, attitude takes precedence. The ability to come to work every day and be accountable to what you're doing, to have great passion for what you're doing, to have trust in your teammates, and you get 53 players walking as one to get a job done. You do that, you're pretty damn good in this league. So culture comes first, attitude comes first, and you certainly won't surround yourself with those type of people.